All right, we are here with Daniel Aguilar and Christian Guzman after their 3-0 victory over the Caltech Beavers. Daniel, you got the scoring started. Tell us a little bit about that scoring opportunity.
I mean, I just got the opportunity and took it. You know, it's nothing really much more to say. Something we practice, we do at practice, we just try scoring. And it was getting kind of difficult, but I shot it and went in.
And Christian, you delivered that cross to score the second goal for the Kingsmen. Tell us a little bit about that opportunity as well.
Yeah, the ball was played in. I don't know who gave it to me, but I saw BK running back post, so I put it back there, and he was able to dish it off to Diego, who put it away.
All right, and you guys take on Occidental next week. What's your mindset going into that game?
Yeah, and we had a couple tough games against them last season, so we're coming.
We're trying to keep this rolling. Hopefully we make something happen because, like Danny said, last year we had a couple tough games against them. So hopefully this year we get the wins.
All right, thank you guys.
All right, thank you.